Welcome to Kidomo TV!
Okay, dear Henry, it seems like a lifetime since we worked on cartoons together. 3 years really slipped away, doesn't it?
If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
Hello, boys and girls. It's Henry. Just kidding. Hi, guys.
All right,
it's
Joey.
Kidomo
I'm here.
TV here.
Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
With Kidomo TV here. And we're going to make scary videos because it's a Halloween month. And yeah, let's get started. Okay. Ooh, sheep sounds. Okay, what's over here?
Ooh. Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Well, anyways, what's in here? Oh my gosh. Hey, buddy! Are you in there? Wait, I hear something. Do you hear that? I hear a song.
So this is the ink machine,
huh? Ink machine.
Wonder how you turn it on.
Okay. Turn on the ink machine. Okay. Bacon soup. Get that bacon soup. How do I collect bacon soup? Okay, E. Okay, so that's how you collect stuff now. And open up the doors. Okay. I notice you're coming, Bendy.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
Yeah, how am I gonna get this to work? Okay, fix the ink machine, okay. Bendy, how do you get there?
Who put this here?
There we go.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Yeah. Guys, dead Boris is here. Hi, dead Boris. Is there anything back here? Nothing is back here. Let's just get over here and then punch him again. Bendy. Oh. I think you had to get this item, so anyways, you can turn on the ink machine. Maybe I can just collect it. Okay, I got the disc. Wait, hold on. I didn't check over here. What's... Oh.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we
okay,
need this.
Bye. I don't want to hear that. But anyways, is there a plushie? No plushie, okay. Let's check outside. This room is open. A new room! Okay, guys. I watch a YouTube video. And this is a new room. Oh, save point.
I better get over time for
this. There we go, save point. I got to save it. Is there a Bendy? No, there's no stuff down here. But, oh, wait, what? Oh, the delusion of living. I can move it. I can move the book. Anything is glowing and stuff. Nothing. Okay. This is a new room. I watched this on YouTube and we just found a new room. Okay. And bacon soup. Is there any bacon soup? Bacon soup. Dance. Okay, sorry. In the puddle of ink. Bacon soup again. Okay, where is there anything I need over here? Just a walking. I just pushed the chair. I I could just push off these chairs. Like, okay, this chair. Guys, I just pushed off the chair. Is that even a hack or something? Okay, where's the items? Could have maybe in the hallway? No. No. Nowhere. I can just push this chair. I pushed the chair. Wait, can I push a bendy cutout? That'd be so cool. Yes, I can! Okay, I just find the objects because that's... Okay, let's objects instead because I'm just getting distracted because I'm just pushing everything down. Okay, that bendy's strong. Okay, this anything. I only found the illusion of living and the wrench. No, not the wrench. A music disc. Those are all the things I found. Oh, there, just for check dials. Ooh, bacon soup. I got bacon soup and wrench. And is there anything here to flow? Okay, what kind of stuff do I have? How about this? Hi, Bendy. There's a Bendy cutout sticking out. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna check. How many items do I have? I got nothing. Oh, I don't have that. Okay. I do have that stuff. Okay, I don't have that. I have the ink bottle, but I have this and not the plushie. So I have three items and three more to go. So let's try to find them. They could be in rooms. Wait, is there a door in here? Yeah, there is. This one opens, okay. Oh, ink bottle. This place is getting larger. Okay, what's in here? Wow. Wait, it's the same room. Wait, if I got in here, this is a room. So, oh, this is confusing me. Okay, now I just need the gear. Now I just need the gear. Where could it be? Where could it be? Where could it be? Okay, guys, I think I can't find this. This place is getting larger anyways. Where is the gear? Where is that gear? Is it in this box? No, I can't do that box. Okay, where is the gear? Okay, so I got the Bendy plush and the ink bottle. And I don't have the gear, so... Where could it be? Where could it be? Maybe the Boris room has the door. Maybe it has another door. No, just flashing. Hey, maybe the gear is over here. Hey! Wait, it is!
Okay, that's all
items. Now I just gotta put it in his pedestal. Run! Because Benny's behind you. Just kidding. Let's go over here. Over here, over here, over here, over here, over here, and then goodbye.
Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Low should be a pressure. Switch around here somewhere. Okay. Then I can start up the main power.
Restore ink pressure. Oh, I think that's where the flow is. Right, guys? Yeah? Okay. Bendy, you're still there. Come out now. Okay, fine. Let's see. Okay, Bendy. Okay. There's our first reaction. Okay, and now let's go in here. How did that come on? Stop it! Whoa! It's flowing! The ink is popping out! Okay, this room is flooding. Nope, I'm getting out. That room is flooding. I'm scared, guys. Okay, restore pressure. Dunk it. Ugh! I dunked it. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get over here. It's Halloween. I'm gonna get some candy. Let's see. How is it boarded up? This place is just flooding. I have to pressure it. Phew! That pressured all of it, I think. Oh, come on! There is more? Wait, there's not that much. Oh, there's more! Now that's done. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's flooding. Again. Oh, there you go. Can I open the door now? Thank you. Okay, there's... Ooh, an axe.
This will definitely come in handy.
Yeah, it will come in handy. Clear an old path, okay? Chop, chop, grudy, chop, 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 chop. Go, there we go. Yeah. Is that all the wood? Nope. Get that wood, and that's all. Okay, more wood. What just happened? What just happened? End of chapter? Okay, guys. That was scary. I'm gonna take a break. Okay. So, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Like, comment, and stay tuned for Bendy and the Ink Machine 2. And Happy Halloween!